from all the middle schools here in Quincy. There's a lot of kids that are performing here tonight between the both high school groups and then this group. It's got to be close to 200 kids, which is like amazing to think about, you know? Yes, very exciting. No applause? All right, I'll take it. I will be conducting our first piece. This is Barnum and Bailey Favorites. Thanks.
Thank you.
thank you, everyone. So again, this was our all-city middle school honor band. I'm so proud of these guys. They sound incredible, right? That's like... I don't know off the top of my head, but only on those half-day Wednesdays, and I mean, we probably only met, but we probably didn't meet not 20 times, I'll tell you that. So they did a great job with not... Nine, that's it the whole time? Not even 10. Maybe 10. Just a great, there's a lot of work from these guys that goes on at home too, so super proud of them, and it's a privilege to get to work with some of the other kids from the other middle schools that I don't get to see all the time, and I'm sure my colleagues agree. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have a quick set change, and we're gonna get the high school symphonic band up here under the direction of Mr. Matt Cavanaugh, and thank you very much, thank you again. Thank you.
Yeah.